Now, ain't that just too bad?
Yeah. Lucky for us that it had us, sure.
Ought to be a bonus for us when the tiger shark hears about this.
All right? Boy, I thought you were a goner.
Which way did they go?
That doesn't make any difference. We can't catch them now. We've got to get back to headquarters and make out a report. And thanks, Mac, for missing me. But you took an awful chance heading into that bank.
Oh, forget it.
You all right?
Must be Pete and Red. Did you get him?
This is one job the tiger shark can't squawk about.
Yes? Good work. I'll tell the tiger shark as soon as I hear from him. No, I don't know where he is. Well, he might be at the Marine base. He said he'd get in touch with me later.
I thought in view of these repeated accidents, you might consider giving up the idea of building a landing field on Halfway Island.
Buchanan, the Marines never give up.
Well, in case you change your mind, my company would like to tackle that job.
Sergeant McGowan and Corporal Lawrence to see you, sir.
Show them in, Coda.
Yes, Sergeant. Oh, that's all right. This is Mr. Buchanan of the Oriental Navigation Company.
Sorry to report, sir. The men got away.
Oh, that's too bad. They might have put us in the trail of the tiger shark himself.
Sergeant Schiller, sir. How is he?
He died before we could help him. Strangled. Excuse me. Colonel Bennett speaking.
Hello, Colonel. This is Francis Schiller. I looked through my brother's possessions, as you asked me, and I found some notes which might be what you want.
Oh, splendid. No, you better wait there. I'll send for them immediately.
Miss Schiller's found some papers among her brother's effects that might clear up the mystery of Halfway Island.
Sergeant, you know where Miss Schiller lives?
Yes, sir.
Oh, just a moment. I'm going that way, Colonel. I'll be glad to drop your men there. Thank you, Mr. Buchanan. You're very kind. Well, goodbye, Colonel. Don't forget to call on me if there's anything I can do to help you.
Thank you.
Would you mind waiting my car? I'll join you in just a moment.
M70 speaking. The men are at the warehouse now, waiting your orders. I'll send them out at once. Here's Tiger Shark.
Those two Marines are headed for Francis Schiller's apartment to pick up some papers the boss wants.
The Marines? Why, I thought...
Never mind what you thought. You and Pete shoot over to that apartment while the rest of us take care of the Marines. You better stick here in case Tiger Shark calls.
You think we could have missed them?
Not a chance. They were just leaving when we got the call. they come now.
We'll have to get a tow car to get her out.
I think I can get it out. Do you mind if I try?
I know, not at all.
Give me some beef, Mac. All right, stop.
Those Marines have got the car out of the ditch.
Well, they've got to make that curve ahead to get to town.
Yeah.
Good work, boys.
You can do anything with a car like this.
I'd like to drive it on into town if it's okay with you.
By all means, I'm still pretty shaky.
Climb in.
Same car that forced us into the ditch. This must be some trick to keep us from getting those papers.
But what'll we do?
We can still fool them. Hold on. Pete and Red time enough to get to the girl's house.
They might have some trouble finding the papers. We better play safe and follow those Marines.
Slip back to this wheel. We may have to make a quick getaway.
I've come for those papers, Miss Schiller.
Well, it seems strange that Colonel Bennett wouldn't send a Marine. Do you mind if I phone him to verify it?
Why, certainly not. I don't blame you for playing safe.
Number.
Hey, those Marines are coming. We gotta get out of here.
Damage your car, Mr. Buchanan.
Oh, Francis. Francis.
Carver must still be upstairs.